Here we are doing some exterior perforated screen to keep the grass from melting. If you have some artificial turf that's melting, this is what you need right here.